The focus of my research is searching and analyzing complex data. Computers are good in understanding numbers, but they're not good in understanding natural language. So we are helping computers understand this information and then use this to help patients make informed decisions. To make our research more applicable to everyday problems, we have built SmartDoc Finder, which is technology to help patients match with health providers. So the idea is that as a patient, you go there and you specify your care preferences and your health needs, and then the system will find who are the most suitable providers to take care of you. There has been research in the medical community that shows that if a patient is satisfied with their providers, this improves their adherence to treatment, which means that if you have a good relationship with your endocrinologist, it's more likely that you will take your medication. Living the promise means that faculty must do more to bridge the gap between the basic and applied research and get out of their labs and make the research improve the lives of people. I believe my research is important because it can help us leverage the amounts of data that are out there for the benefit of human beings.